ADTRAN came from advanced transmission. Transmission like in transmission of information. So
advanced
transmission. So the acronym became ADTRAN.
So this started the way back in 1955. And at that time everything was on the copper lens.
That's right.
So the transmission of the data, everything was happening with the copper lens.
Copper cable. So the first, originally when ADTRAN was started, more of a copper company in the sense transmitting information on copper wires. The copper wires you can't get too far. Later on in 1998, when I came to picture, they acquired the company I put together and they got into fiber optics. Oh, fiber cable.
So you are the person now.
No, the fiber optics area.
So he's the one who started optical.
So you made the difference and we are facing it.
So fiber communication area is where I brought that to ADTRAN.
And I always keep saying, if it is not you and me, we cannot make a change.
Right.
Then why?
That's true. So change is constant, that's what they say.
Thank you.